So this is the entrance to Wailea Town Center. To the right is First Hawaiian Bank. They're the first condominium on the right-hand side. And then the Marriott Residence Inn has a road access right to the center direct. They're gated. And there's extra parking here for the Wailea Tennis Center, which is in front of me. And then just beyond those trees there, two blocks from the ocean, is Wailea Tennis Center and a nice restaurant. And then this is the D building with commercial below, residential above, freestanding detached garages for the residential. And then looking up at the two-story C building, which again is residential above and commercial below. And then you come back to the main columns and entry to Wailea Town Center. Full occupancy right now, highly sought after. Very difficult to find commercial, or fee simple commercial property in Maui. Most business owners do not own their own business locations. So it's a great opportunity. Somebody wants to have an office and then also rent out the additional spaces.